This song was first printed in London, England in 1787. And in June of 1845, Andrew Jackson, as he lay dying, asked the clergyman to please sing that old hymn that talked about the precious promises of God to his people. How firm a foundation.
Call thee to go. Robin, I want you to sing that last chorus one more time. And Robin gave you that little illustration a moment ago. Andrew Jackson died, 1845. And he requested that song. Andrew Jackson was not a paragon of righteousness in his daily living, but he had a foundation in the gospel. That's the difference in the politicians then and the politicians now. And when the crunch came and the cold hand of death said it's time to go, he said, I want that song because it says what I want to say to God, and I want him to say to me. Sing that chorus again, please, if you will.
So fear not, for I am with you. Oh, be not dismayed, for I am thy God. I will help. feet, and I